From the studios of Ace Television Network in Brooklyn, New York.
Excuse me, but who are you?
We're the Corporate Raiderettes.
What? Well, what did you do that for?
This is a hostile makeover.
What?
No. That's takeover, you bubblehead. Now get back to the limo. I don't know why I made them senior executive vice presidents.
Woof.
Leslie?
Thank you, Jane. Thank you. You know, movies are not normally among my intellectual pursuits, but while I was viewing Executive Decision here in the galaxy, I was amazed at the underlying intellectual content vis-a-vis the action-oriented genre of the film. I found myself quite stimulated.
Well, natural course of things, down to the depths of his open jacket. Oh, Jane, tell me, what does he see in Goldie Hawn? Yes, she is a star and a blonde.
Good morning, Mrs. Impaler.
Oh, hush, children. Now, Vlad, the dungeon is a mess. Axes, chains, leg irons, and when are you going to get rid of that stupid rowing machine? You know you never use it.
I'm sorry, Buttercup. I was working late, fixing the rack.
Oh, shut up!
Ladies and gentlemen, Tommy Toon.
Yankee doodle-doo-doodle-doo, we'll come through doodle-doo-doodle-doo. All are red, white, and blue-doodle-doo. Take your fan.
All my evil.
Come along, let's go. Hey, leader, strike up the plan.
Disney girl.